Another little tip for inner child healing. Many guided meditations online. And one of them that I found was really useful was picture yourself walking back into your childhood family home to the room in which you know what age and stage you were at when it was a crisis. And picture little you crying in that room that you remember and walk in there. See your inner child and go ahead and walk up to them and with the utmost divine, sincere love, grab them, hold them, hug them, love them, tell them that you are never letting them go, that you are never going to let them down, that from this point forward, they are safe. They are loved. They are appreciated. They are seen. They are heard. They are validated. You're worthy. I love you. And you are not alone, kiddo. From this point forward, anything that you desire, I will hear it and I will honor that. And we will have the best life that life has to offer. From this point forward, I vow that I got you. I got you. Tell your inner child that and pick them up and love them and hug them and squeeze them and kiss them and pick them up or hold their hand or arm around them, whatever you feel. But have that inner child with you as you walk out of that house with confidence, with pride. With conviction that you are safe, that this is it. You're free. You're free and completely loved. And then after you've done this, you can go back to this a couple of times, but I personally kept that inner child, that vision of that inner child with me. And when I was having moments, often like when I'm driving and thinking, I'd have an emotion come up and I'd picture little me sitting beside me. I'd say, "What's up, baby girl? What you feeling?" And let her know it was okay. Walk her through it. Give her that emotional support and love and light. That's what I suggest. Visualization, your imagination is the best gift we've got. Start doing the work to take care of that little inner you, and it will become the